Hey guys, welcome back to another Mitchey Games, and Undyne's standing on top of like this bounty thingy, and says seven. There we go. Seven human souls, and King Asgore would become a god. Six. That's how many we have collected thus far. Understand, throughout your seventh and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as is customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people. It all started long ago. No. You know what? Screw it. Why should I tell you that story when you're about to die? Oh, shit just got real. Heaven went off. You! You're staying in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams. Office history books make me think humans were cool, with their giant robots and flowery swordsmen. But you, you're just a coward, hiding behind that kid so you could run away from me again. And let's not forget your whippery goody two-shoe stick. Yeah, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers. You know what could be more valuable to everyone? If you are done! That's right, human. Your continued existence is a crime. Your life is all that stands between us and our freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting for their whole lives for this moment, but we're not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this right here, right now. I'll show you how determined monsters can be. Step forward when you're ready. Alright, the wind is howling. You're filled with determination. I should be good on my health. Alright, we are going to basically start the battle with Undying. And I don't know how long this is going to take, so we're going to find out. That's it then. No more running away. Here I come. On guard. Undying attacks. Alright. What if I challenge? What will that do? Check. Undying. 50-20. Heroine that never gives up. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn that face the danger head on. No one else second gets me. Smells like sushi. Challenge. You tell Undyne her attacks are too easy. The bullets get fast. Not bad then. How about this? Smells like sushi. Let's bleed. You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. For years we dreamed of a happy ending. Smells like sushi. Plead. He didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. And now sunlight is just within our reach. You tell him you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. I won't let you snatch it away from us. Undyne thinks of her friends and pounds her ground with her fists. He told Undyne he just wanted to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks become a little less extreme. Yeah, enough warming up. Undyne suplexes a huge boulder. Just became she can. Punch at five. Hey, you're tough. Plead. You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. But even if you could beat me. Ah! Undyne suplexes a huge boulder, just became she can. Plead. You telling her that you just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks become a little less extreme. No human has ever passed that score. Undyne thinks. Please, you told Undyne you don't want to fight. But nothing happened. Honestly. Oh. Where is my drink? Alright, let's try this again. Here we go. I know that the arrows get trickier too. As long as you're green, you can't escape. That's fine, unless you face a danger head on. You won't last a second against me. Alright. Ding, ding. Undyne holds her fist in front of her and shakes her hand. Alright, let's plead again here. Undyne, yada yada yada. Fight, didn't want nothing to happen. Not bad, then how about this? Ding, 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 ding. Didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. For years we've dreamed of a happy ending. Okay. So basically we gotta get through the story. Okay. As long as you get through the story part, you're fine. I won't let you snatch it away from us. Enough warming up. Ah! I could have avoided that. Undyne, you just want to be friends. Who you're worse than me. Attacks become a little less extreme. Even you could beat me. I gotta survive this. Okay. I need an item. Why is my old tutu in here? Cinnamon bunny. No, he was already past that score. Going down, you just want to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks become a little less extreme. Honestly, killing. Okay, I need. Let me survive this. Come on. Fuck, what happened there? You told Undyne you don't want to fight, but nothing happened. Stop being so damn resilient. Astro food, maxed out. What the hell are human made out of? You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. Anyone would be dead by now. Okay. Should be able to survive in a round of that. Told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. Alpha told me humans were determined. I remember yellow. It reverses it, basically. So, I should be able to avoid that again. One more time. Undyne used her friends from her someone her text was a little less extreme. I see now what she meant by that. Ah! Fuck! Oh. Okay. I gotta figure out how to do this.
Okay.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, I have this. I will be right back, people. Hey everyone, welcome back here, and we are gonna be battling Undyne again. I went and talked to the old turtle guy again. I got some of the crab apples, so that way I had kind of more fuel to kind of work off of. And I will be a little less conservative this time with the food. If I have the ability to heal up, I'll try to, but I'll try to also avoid attacks as much as I can. Okay. Ding, ding, ding. Okay, let's see here. Got everything right. I knew the freaking spear was coming. Okay, let's see here. Come on. I'm surviving right now. I'm doing really good. I haven't used any items yet. Okay. Come on. Woo! Oh, man. I'm memorizing the stuff in the front now so far. Honestly, I can't use an act of mercy. That was a slow one, so there's a bunch of other ones coming around. Oh god. I am doing so much better this time around. Oh god. Oh, I'm just gonna take my luck where I can have it right now. Stop being so damn resilient. Sorry. Okay. I'm gonna need a crab apple. Okay. Oh, that was nice. Anyone else would be dead right now. Okay. Okay, go back to these again. Only using one item so far is freaking amazing. And if I actually start taking heavy damage, if I take it at the end, I should be fine. I can at least heal now. Okay. Alphys told me humans were determined. Okay. until Undyne just wanted to be friends. She remembers someone. Her attacks become a little less extreme. I see what she meant by that. But I'm determined to. That is beautiful. I only took that one damage. And that was right at the end. Okay, determined to end this right now. Ooh, man! Oh! Okay. We got this. You told Undyne you told me friends. Oh god, this is hard as hell. Ah. Yeah, I need an item. There's a crab apple. Right. Fuck. Oh, I don't want to keep doing this at night. Oh man. Oh god. And this time, I have... I just don't want to do this. But, I got it. I'm green, I can't move. Okay, let's see what I can do this time. For years we dreamed. Oh! I knew that was there and I still couldn't get it myself. This is easy. I don't have a problem handling. Check. I don't think. Yeah, I should be okay. I still took a hit. Oh, fine. Oh. Oh. Forget about that one. Still hit, I hit. Okay. Let's see which one it is. Shit, this one. Crab apple will give you up. So it's fine. Okay. Okay. I just gotta take it. Make sure I get a couple rounds in where I don't get hit. Ah. I got double hit by that. Do I want to heal? I am gonna take the chance to heal. I don't want to force. No. Ah, fuck. Good thing I took it. I don't know what to say. Alright. I'll be... You know what I think I'm gonna do? Is since... I know how... I'm gonna take some time to study up on the Undyne fight and see if I can do this second time around here. So this will be a two-parter episode. I am done for tonight. Fuck this shit. I have just spent close to 20 minutes trying to wreck Undyne and no avail. So, and my computer's kind of overheating. So, alright. As always, guys, keep on gaming, keep on having fun, and let's play, and let's kick Undyne's ass, please.